好，现在呢，我们来教大家怎么样用我们的420机器做个盘子。请注意哦。那么做这个盘子的时候，机器的状态是这样子的：上下了没有硅胶皮了，看，上面、下面没有硅胶皮，托盘是不是取出来的？托盘，原来下面有个托盘，托盘可以拿走啊，跟做这个杯子这种状态一样，也不需要加围栏。OK， 那么我们会通过这个，用这个夹具啊，用这个硅胶绿色的硅胶夹具，然后抽真空，这里面啊，这一个吸气管把它接着啊，通过抽真空的形式来形成压力。好，OK，please check the condition. The machine condition here: no sweep, no second sweep, up and down, and no.No tree, no play tree and the machine. 首先呢，我们把盘子，这是打印好的纸哦，注意看，在中间用高温胶带把它固定住。夹具套进去，跳呀，套好了，就这样。那关于做盘子的时候，我们机器的设置呢？下面的五组选项呢，你选中 mark， 对不对？那这个杯子选项，这个杯子选项的默认呢是点一下看200度720秒，其实你可以对它进行更改。OK， so about the settings, we choose the mark, and please note that we have the temperature is 200, and time is 720. Now you can change.Okay, you can change it. We can manage it to could be 8 minutes is okay. So, 这个时间就可以改成到8分钟就差不多了。Okay, 好，那我们现在等它升温。Okay, even just with the time just goes up.Okay, the temperature almost there. 等温度差不多达到的时候啊，其实180至190度就差不多了。那你可以把这个盘子放进去了。放进去的时候，注意要穿。This little tube should connect with the connector here. Okay, 你一定要记得戴着钢手套哦。Please be careful. It's very hot down here. You need the glove. Connect it.Okay, put it in here. Okay, just put the drawer into the machine. 好，把这个下盘呢，就往里面推，推到底。现在呢，还没开始抽真空，给大家开始抽空键。Vacuum, 记得 ，please look, you have to press the vacuum. Make your vacuum. You can check the vacuum press here. This meter.Here we go. The vacuum gauge is working now here. Right? Okay. Almost there. 时间快到了啊。时间到了之后呢，真空它会自动停止，啊，然后呢，自动开起来，切给刀，拿出来，来看一下，哇哦， C， 判置就做好了，是不是 ？OK。